Missed a couple times, but for the most part tonight, Jonathan Neese has been in the area. He's trying to make his pitches.
Down the left field line, a fair ball, and this is going to tie the game. Murphy in to score on a double by Petit, and it's 2-2.